We're excited today to announce the launch of Illumio Endpoint, a brand new product from Illumio. And I have the pleasure of being here today with Layla Najad, Senior Director of Product Management in charge of the Endpoint product here at Illumio. Layla, it's so good to have you with us.
Thank you for having me. It's a pleasure to be here.
So what's the significance of this launch of Illumio Endpoint?
Illumio Endpoint brings zero trust segmentation to one single unified console for all data center workloads, cloud, VDI, and now laptops and workstations. We're also excited to announce that Illumio Endpoint is now available for Mac, delivering a true unified experience for both Windows and Mac users. Endpoints are especially vulnerable to ransomware today. Illumio Endpoint secures employees' devices wherever they are located. And if one device, a single device, is impacted, it's breached, Illumio Endpoint contains the breach to that single device without relying on detection. It gives organizations a true business and cyber resiliency boost.
With usage of the Mac on the rise, why is Illumio's support for the Mac important?
Jamf and IDC reported 23% of endpoints are Mac devices in organizations larger than 1,000 employees. A few weeks ago, Apple released a security update closing actively exploited 0 days in their system. Being able to contain breaches for both Mac and Windows is essential for resilience.
Now, the powerful thing is, I think that this endpoint technology, that also means that the servers get rules when the user logs in. And then when the user logs out, those rules actually go out of the servers as well. Is that true?
That is very true, yes. So because we have the capability of controlling the traffic from the endpoint to the servers and be able to write rules for both, we can provide that capability to the customers that they see what is the traffic between the endpoints and also to the server and what rules can be applied, right or wrong. The admins have the access and capability to make the changes to the rules.
Thank you so much, Layla. We're excited at Illumio to make Endpoint available and to help organizations to stop the spread of breaches. To get all of the details, visit us at illumio.com.